put me on the cover of Vogue. But my legs were too long.